Hello, my name is Oksana Veber. I'm an artist painter. I'm going to talk about the early stage of my art life when I was invited between four other artists to work for Chernobyl station. We've been invited from Artist Union of Ukraine in order to document how it was developing after the explosion, the changes and the landscapes and the buildings. Everything what happened after the area of Chernobyl nuclear station become a research field where a lot of scientists and nuclear specialists have been working and research how the small doses of radiation affect nature and humans in the long term. So we've been there painting and doing various amazing projects during the 10 years. Thank you. I will finish that part of the story now, and I hope to continue it in the next video. Thanks. Have a good day.